In a story the Target 12 investigators broke first. New details in a federal investigation involving State Representative John McCauley's insurance office, which was raided by the FBI last year. Last night, we revealed that a client of that business is accused of arson fraud. Today, she entered her plea. Eyewitness News reporter Stephen Schuler has the exclusive details outside federal court in Providence.
It's important to note neither Representative John McCauley nor his business partner have been charged in this case, but now one of their clients is admitting she set her own house on fire and then had their firm enter a false claim.
43-year-old Louisa Knight covers her face as she leaves federal court. Only Eyewitness News was there as the Warwick woman confessed she set the fire to collect a $44,000 insurance settlement.
He made a seriously bad mistake, bad judgment in a very desperate time.
In an exclusive investigation, Target 12 learned the claims checks were sent to Knight and her insurance adjuster, McCauley & LaRopa LLC, the same firm raided by FBI agents last November and partly owned by State Representative and Deputy House Speaker John McCauley.
I believe it came about as a result of a search warrant on McCauley & LaRopa, and they determined probably who they had done business with over the last year.
In tears, Knight admitted she sparked the fire in the basement and asked her teenage daughter to tell investigators she left a candle unattended. Knight's attorney tells us there's no indication McCauley's firm had anything to do with the arson.
There's no conspiracy, no complicity between LaRopa and McCauley and my client other than a normal business relationship.
Knight is free on bail and will be sentenced on August 1st. She's facing a minimum of 10 years in federal prison. Outside federal court with the Providence Mobile Newsroom, I'm Stephen Schuler, Eyewitness News.